Hello, colleagues. I'm Regina Tejasulaksana. I will read the abstract of my article entitled Supplementation of Moringa Leaf Capsules on Hemoglobin Levels in Women of Reproductive Age with Iron Deficiency Anemia in Malacca Regency, Nusa Tenggara Timur, Indonesia. Introduction: Women of Reproductive Age with Anemia are recommended to take iron supplements and increase their intake of iron-rich food. Moringa leaf is a potential plant containing high iron, which is simple to find in Indonesia. Aims to determine the effectiveness of moringa leaf supplementation in women of pro-age. Methods: this type of research is an experiment with experimental research with pre-post-test control group design. The sample was 119 subjects collected using purposive sampling according to the inclusion criteria. The study subjects were divided into three treatment groups. Supplementation of ferrosulfate tablets 30 mg per day is group PO. 3000 mg moringa leaf capsule 3 times 1000 mg is group P1, and moringa leaf capsules at a dose of 3000 mg 3 times a day plus 30 mg ferrosulfate tablets once daily for 60 days is group P2. Then hemoglobin levels were re-evaluated. Result: the treatment test showed a mean hemoglobin difference between the three measurement groups, which was statistically significant with P less than 0.05. The treatment group with P2 had the highest value of 4.74, followed by P1 and PO of 4.71 and 0.65. Conclusion: supplementation of moringa leaf capsule at a dose of 3000 mg for 60 days increased hemoglobin levels in women of reproductive age with iron deficiency anemia. Thank you for your attention.